Hey guys, lthe here. So Saturday morning, just got all my guys off to work and I'm taking the rest of the weekend and all next week off. I'm going down to Foley, Alabama. Fixing to throw the stuff in the truck. I got me a fishing pole, I'm taking me a fishing pole because we're gonna house rented on the Bon Secours River. I messaged Dewey Cash and he give me some pointers on what to use for catching redfish. My mission this week coming up is to catch a redfish. Of course, we're gonna see the sights, we're gonna hit the beach, we're gonna do this, do that, but I wanna catch a redfish. So I figured I would make a video and take you guys along the journey. I won't drag you through hours and hours of driving, of course, but you know, what the heck. So I'll see you on the road.
Goodbye, little house. We'll see you in a week.
Diesel ain't no joke. It's gonna stop me at 100. I'm gonna have to restart the daggone thing so I can fill my truck up. Ain't that ridiculous?
Guys, I'm here. I'm down here in this little house we rented here in Foley, Alabama. I got the Bon Secours River right behind me. Check out my truck. I didn't think I was gonna be able to fit when I first pulled up. Had my daughter get out and make sure I had clearance once I pulled up on the daggone concrete. The ceiling up there is plenty high, but it was this part right here sticking down I was really worried about. So anywho, after a nice drive, we took 2 days getting here. We actually stopped in Mobile yesterday and visited my wife's uncle. who I'm supposed to go shrimping with tomorrow. He's a shrimper. He used to be a commercial shrimper. He's retired now, but we're going to take a smaller boat out tomorrow and do some shrimping. Anywho, here's the Bon Secours. This house comes with a couple kayaks right there. I'm going to grab one of those and toss it in, and I'm going to try to go out there and catch me a redfish. It's pretty cool. I'll do a tour of the inside of the cabin here in a little bit and tell you about how we got it and who we got it off of and that kind of stuff. So anywho, any comments or questions about this here video, guys, please put down below. And if you haven't, subscribe if you could. Let out.